sorry to disturb you, but I was in the neighborhood about a friend of her picture. Could you take a look? Oh, I appreciate you're busy, and time is not your own. Yeah, maybe it would be better if I telephone. Carrie doesn't live here anymore. Carrie used to room on the second floor. Sorry that she left so far with a drawing that was known to me. She said, Carrie doesn't live here anymore. You could always ask at the cornerstone. Carrie had a date with her own kind of fate. It's great to see. Another missing person, one of many we assume. The young world of freedom like cheap perfume.
It's just a situation.
Pretending my call.
You have a situation.
They're nothing at all. You're just another message on a payphone wall. Carrie doesn't live here anymore. Carrie used to room on the second floor. Sorry that she left no forward address that was known to me. Carrie! Doesn't live here anymore. Carrie used to room on the second floor. Sorry, Carrie left no forwarding address. It's a mystery.